We are presenting you the multifarious desert cooler, which basically is as efficient as air conditioner. It is also eco-friendly and it is not harmful.
Good morning everyone, myself Shantanu Aditya and I am the system analyst of this project. I am going to explain the functionality and the features provided in it. This contains 3 blower fan, 2 turbo for less electricity discharge, and this is powered with 3 lithium ion batteries of capacity 3600 mAh, which produces time of 4 to 6 hours. This can also be charged with solar and normal electricity, and this also contains a power bank. Our main innovation was fixing an humidifier in place of honeycomb pads in the old air coolers. This humidifier converts the cold water situated in the above of this air cooler. The humidifier converts the cold water into mist by converting it into high frequency waves. This humidity, the mist is then propelled out by the turbofans and the blower. This can also help us to lesser the electricity consumed as it contains solar energy to charge it. This also contains a power bank. In emergency situations, we can charge our phones. And the battery backup is of 4 to 6 hours, and the charging time for normal electricity is only of 2 hours. If you charge with solar, it will take 10 hours as it is not big enough. And this is a portable one, and it also contains water of 150 ml to 200 ml. The circuitry will be explained by Anil.
The input of the blower has the battery of 3.4 voltage, and the output has a voltage of 14 volt. The battery has a voltage of 14 volt. The power bank, input has a voltage of 3.4 as well, but the output has 5.5 volt. And the materials like this is.
Hello, I am Renjun Chami and I am the assembler of this whole device. So here is the front.
Turn on.
So here is the front panel in which there are 3 switches, one for the main on and off, and the other 2 small for the humidifiers which are inside. As Anirban said, there are 3 switches. There are 3 batteries connected with the booster to increase the power, and with it there is the power bank to charge mobiles in emergency situations. Inside there are one blower and 2 turbo blowers attached which blows the humidified air done by the humidifier. So this was the example done by.
Thank you. I would like to add on Anirban's explanation. It also contains a booster module which converts the electricity from 3.4 volts to 13 volts required for the turbo blowers. This also contains the power bank module which gives us fast charging for mobile phones, and it can charge in a fast. And for extra, we have the solar also, and the normal way of charging also with phone charger. We can also charge it.
As you told here, how many turbos you have used?
2 turbos.
Can we increase that one and increase the speed?
Yes, you can. The turbo are less high efficiency and less battery discharge.
That's,